two different ways of pronouncing this name. Two different pronunciations, slightly different. In British English, it's said as Zephyr. Zephyr. Stress on the first syllable. In American English, it's said rather as Zephyr. Zephyr.